Namati Vasudevaya.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Vandeham Sri Guru Sri Yuta Padakamalam. Krishna says in the Bhagavad Gita, Nahang Prakasa Sarvasu, Jugumaya Samabritaha. I am not exposed to everyone. Jugumaya, Jugumaya is covering. So how you can see God? But this rascaldom is going on. That can you show me God? Have you seen God? God has become just a plaything. Here is God, he is incarnation of God. Namang duskitinam murha prapadante narahava. They're sinful, rascals, fools, lowest of the mankind. They inquire like that. Can you show me God? What qualification you have acquired that you can see God? Here is the qualification. What is that? Sattat saddhadhanamana. Oh. One must be first of all faithful. Faithful, saddhadhana. He must be very much eager to see God, actually. Not that as a proclivity, frivolous thing. Can you show me God? A magic, just like God is a magic. No, he must be very serious. Yes, if there is God, we have seen, we have been informed about God. So, I must see. There is a story in this connection. It's very instructive, try to hear. One professional reciter was reciting about Bhagavat, and he was describing that Krishna being very highly decorated with all jewels, he is sent for tending the cows in the forest. So, there was a thief in that meeting. So he thought that why not then go to Vrindavan and plunder this boy? He's in the forest with so many valuable jewels. I can go there and catch the child and take the all the jewels. That was his intention. So, you are serious? I must find out that boy. Then in one night I shall become a millionaire. So my jewelries. So, he went there. But his qualification was that I must see Krishna. I must see Krishna. That anxiety, that eagerness made it possible that in Vrindavan he saw Krishna. He saw Krishna the same way as he was informed by the Bhagavata. Then he said, you are so nice boy, Krishna. So he began to flatter. And he thought that flattering, I shall take all the jewels. So when he proposed his real business, so may I take some of your these ornaments? He was so rich. No. My mother will be angry. I cannot. Krishna has a child. So, he became more and more eager for Krishna. And then, by Krishna's association, he has already become purified. Then at last Krishna said, all right, you can take. And then he became a devotee immediately. Because by Krishna's association, somewhere or other, we should come in contact with Krishna. Somewhere or other. Then we'll be purified.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama. Hare Rama.
Krishna, Krishna.